The second question that we have on the deck here right now is, what is different when starting small with a distributed team versus with an intact working group? So what is, how does geographic location affect this process?
Okay, in my experience, geographic location, the first thing is making sure that everybody is crystal clear on what their roles and responsibilities are. Because when you're physically not in the same room or whatever, you immediately cut off other forms of communication, such as body language, such as I can see what you're working on, I was working on that too. There's no reason for both of us to work on it. And so the things about distributed location does have some very beneficial things, because it allows a lot of activity that can go on in parallel to happen in parallel. But oftentimes you find out that people weren't clear about what overlapping responsibilities were and things like that. Let me give you one other instance where the business about starting small with a distributed team was intentionally set up friction to come up with the right answer. And that I've had several situations where I've created more than one start small place, and I put a different team on each of the start small. So, you know, the one that I'm thinking of had to do with, we needed to come up with a new process, and so I divided it up into three teams. I gave them each starting point. I let them develop their answers and solutions independently, and then we did a bake off, if you will, of the ideas. And in almost every instance, you know, we took ideas from all three to create yet a fourth when it came to comparing it. Whereas if you'd all worked together, groupthink would have set in earlier, and perhaps you would not have brought in all of those different ideas. So that's an instance where I intentionally forced the duplication of work, if you will, at the start small, where it was not resource intensive, did not take a lot of time, allowed something to fail fast so that we could consolidate on something very, very quickly.